I think maybe at the beginning of the I may have mentioned
come to in front. But purify the mind, then you collect merit, and that becomes the understanding of Dharma, to realize Dharma. So, first thing, any practice has three things: preparation, actual body, completion. Any practice you can choose.
Found only once, and it is greatly and meaningful, and it is difficult to find again. Then you should pray for blessing you to generate the mind unceasingly, day and night to take it incense. Why?